First, verify that all of your adjustments are set up optimally. Tracking weight, tone arm height, anti-skating, and overhang, which is relevant for OM models only. Remember that each one of these factors directly influences the performance of the cartridge, both in sound and in tracking. For more info, check the setup using this link. If your cartridge has just recently been purchased, it is necessary to allow a break-in period of up to 20 hours of normal playback in order to get the best performance. We do not recommend allowing the stylus to play the lead-out groove for these hours, as this will leave significant residue on the diamond.